Love, Valour, Compassion by playwright Terrence McNally. That show won the Tony Award for Best Play in 1995. I actually have never seen the play on stage live. I was introduced to this work of art because it became a movie. And I saw the movie. The only big name in the movie would be Nathan Lane was in the film. I'm sorry, Jason Alexander was in the film. Nathan Lane was in the original Broadway production. Basically, Love, Valour, Compassion is a very engaging dramatic story about seven friends who would go to one of the friends owned a home kind of out in the middle of nowhere, and they would go there for long holiday weekends like Memorial Day, 4th of July, Labor Day. And the story is about their friendships, the trials and tribulations of their friendships, the romantic relationships, the AIDS crisis. It did take place back in the 90s. And it's really just a very touching story. And it really speaks close to my heart because of the subject matter of it, with, you know, being gay friends. And it came out in a time in my life where I was a young homosexual back in the 90s. And I was able to relate to a lot of things in the show, in the movie. The good thing about it, and kind of the neat thing, readdressing, you know, going back to this almost 20 years later, it's nice to, actually more than 20 years later, it's relevant on so many levels. You don't have to be a young gay male to relate to the story. It relates to anybody who has a friend or a group of friends that spends time together, that has had challenges, that has had a lot of love, unconditional love. Really, really beautiful, touching story, and I think anybody who sees it will be moved, definitely. People must come to P3's 2022 season because theater needs you, and you need the theater. It's a place, again, where you can get away from the troubles of your real world. You can live in some dream life for a couple of hours. You can put yourself in one of the characters' places and live their little toe-tapping 2 hours. And just reset yourself. Get out of your normal routine of the Monday to Friday, 9 to 5, if that's what your routine is. Or, you know, have a date night. Just enjoy life. Theater is therapy on so many levels. It's therapeutic for the patrons. It's therapeutic for the actors. It's therapeutic for anybody who's passionate about it on stage or off. So you must come to the theater to fulfill those needs. Hi, I'm John Peterson, Executive Artistic Director of P3 Theater Company, and our 2022 main stage season tickets are now on sale. You need to get thee to your computer and go to www.p3theater.biz. That's P3theatre.biz. And get your tickets to our 2022 season now.